on, what's up with our deal?
Don't worry, I'll come and see you later.
Yeah.
Yeah. But now, guys, I get on finish this later. Guys, finish you.
Guys.
Do you know how to that special
bread in here? Are you serious? How much is it?
Like, 1K. Wait, what's wrong with you?
How do you make it?
You're not your normal self. Seems like there's something bothering you.
No, at all. I'm fine. So what were you saying?
Will you just put the act and tell me what the problem is?
I said I'm fine.
Weak move.
Okay. Well, something happened recently that's been giving me concern.
Mm-hmm.
We had a test, a CHM test.
For this test, get your bags out, get your boots out. Those of you that are behind, move forward now. This test is only for 10 minutes, so you better don't waste your time. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. You only have 10 minutes, your time is already going.
Miku, are you not writing this test?
Man, I'm not prepared for this test, too. What do you mean? I don't know.
So you write?
Yeah? I don't know. What am I doing to write now? Like, I'm not prepared. I don't know. I'm just going to... Maybe. Do I look prepared?
Am I supposed to know?
The answer is no. I don't look prepared. But I realize in life that every question has an answer to it.
Where does that come in?
My dear. If the lecturer brings question that I don't understand, and I will also provide answer that lecturers will not answer. Don't you get it?
Please shift them.
May I shift?
That was supposed to solve my problem.
Don't
drop your nose.
Ah, my God, this test is 30 marks.
Hey.
Thank you.
Question 1. List examples of the group 5 elements. Question 2. What is electrovalency? What is covalent bond? And what is hydrogen bond? List examples with them. So start. Remember, you don't want to get my red Bible on your paper. Like, if you get my red Bible on your paper, you are finished. Hey, you.
Sir?
What do you have here?
Nothing, sir.
Stand up. Come out. Oh! What is this? In fact, follow me. Put down only my amateur camera. Put down all your details here. Nonsense.
This is that can explain.
Oh, really? You can? Oh, you do that when you face the step out. Leave this premises. I said leave this premises now. Nonsense. Get out of here.
So, the man got my name on the list of people to face SDC. So, I guess I'm to face the panel soon.
I can't believe
it. I can't believe what?
I just can't comprehend the fact that you actually had me for you.
It's not like that.
It's not like what? I'm your boyfriend, you're crying out loud. I don't think that you're I don't see the essence of you. You should start hiding our feelings from each other. I just hope you don't try to do it.
Promise. That's it, there'll be next time anyway.
What was that supposed to mean?
I mean, let's be realistic. How many people get out of this SDC issue? Like, seriously.
So, are you other people?
Especially when it's a topical practice. What do you want?
Are you other people with me? Listen, I need you to be positive. It's nothing too big for what to do. I mean, I have friends in SDC. I'll see what I can do. Who knows? Let me just go to your heart.
See, Benji, the way you're taking this thing, it seems like you're not understanding me.
Guy, I'm not understanding because I don't want to understand.
As a come to think of it, what's there to comprehend?
Brother, ask me. Sir.
You went to CSIS. To me, Mr. Fred, to put your name there in this confused business. Long short.
No, that's not it.
Then what is it?
The fact that I love this girl and I'm willing to risk this one for her.